Make sure everybody knows you are more than welcome to take. For those of you that weren't here last night, you missed Fusion and Brett Smythe trying their hardest to break my leg. And from the stands that I had last night and today, they apparently did a pretty good job. Now we have some medical people backstage that I hear you don't want to let me wrestle tonight and take the spot that I have earned in tonight's final.
Come on, my son. It's a
damn thing for
life. For damn
time. Now, what they don't understand is what becoming RCW champion or getting a shot at becoming RCW champion means to me. They don't understand what it means. And what I will do to get in this ring and take that shot. Now, I can't guarantee a victory, but I can guarantee that I'm going to have all you people behind me.
Oh, yeah!
And as long as I've got that, you can't count me out. Nobody can count me out. Now I'm going to leave it to the last minute for these guys to tell me whether or not I can wrestle. But they need to consider that before making that decision. Hopefully, Jack, Joe, and the medicos backstage will let me come out here and do what I do best.
hall, weighing 243 pounds, is one half of the Rude Ones, accompanied by El Presidente.
Oh,
sin of adultery.
Yeah, After this.
Well, I haven't actually organized anyone, but I thought I'd throw it open. If there is
anyone out the back that thinks they are going to take on the champ here. It'll be Collins title, as we know. But
Jackie's going to have to do this.
Understand that if you do beat Groom tonight, somewhere down the track, you'll have the opportunity to fight that title. So if anyone believes they have all the rights, then that's bring yourself out.
Jack Wood, as much as I could crack this heart with my sleep, I'm not sure if we're to wrestle. I don't have to fight tonight. Come on.
Last time I checked, I'm the commissioner.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Control.
You're a
Yes, time to get in.
Okay. Yeah. Yeah.
jokes on that when I was gone. Still proved the G group is really known for.
Oh no.
You remember you said about my boy in third stop, ladies and gentlemen.
We finished the move up and we've won many, many matches for this
third. Oh! Ladies and gentlemen, keep being good with that move, keep being good with that move.
standing 5'11", weighing 180 pounds. He's new, he's blue, Lupine! And to my right, standing 5'11", also weighing 180 pounds, from the jungle of Brazil,
This is a disgrace.
great job thus far.
We love this.
seal of approval, Savannah Summers, Brad Smyke, Paul and Adam Wynn.
Thank you.
vice versa.
I'll pick it down, it tastes like cinnamon and now
the greatest wrestler to ever come out of the Riot City Wrestling Academy, the misguided light, Brad Smart! And standing to my left, standing 6 feet, 1 inch tall, weighing 205 pounds, he is the former Riot City Wrestling Champion.
Versus the young, smart aleck Brad Smart.
He's talent in the ring and the boots that he will pull off.
That he is. I may not like the fight, but I damn sure respect him for what he does in the ring. This fight is going to be a great matchup.
But you came up with Brad, I've brought you to the Academy. You got some mates. What happened there?
Fusion happened. You damn right I did.
Anyway, back to the matchup here. Wrist lock, minute has on Brad Smart. Brad looking to reverse that. Oh, and now we're going to be taking control of this one.
That's why I'm looking to follow that.
This is the teacher giving the student a lesson, I will say.
Didn't come up for it.
one.
Long as I'm two. All the way to
the top. But as you can clearly see, we've worked a lot since then. We've brought him right up to the next level of Mimic. He's got to be worried right now.
He should be. That's why he's really taking it to him. Not giving him the morning to catch his breath in his smash, ladies and gentlemen.
What's up, Brad?
Brad can be a big car drops, car for us, car for all.
Of course, the group stands for all. The group has been through the championship. If, of course, you hadn't been injured,
He's smiling at these ladies and gentlemen. That's how they are. Just in the middle.
twice. I cannot believe it.
Thank you.
didn't say he shouldn't. Oh, he could. They said he shouldn't. I'm going to take responsibility for this, and I say, let's have this match.
I'm going to
perfect strategy by Marvin. You may feel the team you're right.
Out! Come on, bring it!
The heart of the Lord of Peter's
side. Make it!
on tomorrow and see
that. Hey!
Go,
go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go,
Shawman has not only overcome 1,100 competitors over 3 days, but also permanent entry to become the 2010 Strength Cup Champion. The RCW title, I present to you, T.J. Rudd!
And I'll turn it over to Josh for details of the when the show is going to be held.